We don't see many dogs that size.
Really,
do we?
Big.
He's kind of big.
He's half mastiff, half Dane.
Well, though we see Danes here, but nothing that much
well,
weight.
You know how Danes are long and lanky?
Yeah.
He's picking up a mastiff, which is shorter and fatter. His sister is the same brindle color, but she's the long and lanky look.
So he's a brindle mastiff Dane mix. Well then,
he's 3 years old, so he hasn't really bulked up yet. But I think he's a perfect size. Doesn't take the whole bed. Doesn't eat much more than a Labrador.
What's his name?